It is very heartwarming to see all of you here this evening. Thank you so much for being here to celebrate this milestone of my life. And for that, please give yourselves another round of applause. So to start things off, we will have, for the first half, music from Prokofiev, four pieces from Romeo and Juliet, and also music from Kapustin, Variations. So without further ado, let the music begin.
Thank you.
this final piece, to end off my recital, we will have Chopin's Third Piano Sonata in B minor. And maybe just before I play for you the sonata, I just want to tell you a little bit about why I chose this piece. There's two parts to this. The first one is when I was young in primary school, I listened to recordings of this exact piece, and I was thinking to myself, I don't think I can be able to play this. For its sheer virtuosity, for its technicality. Yeah, and fast forwarding to here to today, here I am presenting this to you. So I think this is all thanks to my teachers that I've learned under in YST, Mr. Teo and Dr. Aswell. Thank you so much. And also for this second other part is that when I entered this building for my auditions, I played, the first piece I played was Chopin's Ballade No. 1. So I thought it would be nice to end off my last piece in this school with Chopin's Sonata No. 3 in B minor. Thank you.
Thank you.
everyone but